to invite you to come and see. All right, man. I'm going to put your mask on or invite you to come and see.
Sorry, I can't hear you behind your mask.
I said, why don't you put your mask on or invite me to come and see?
You threatening me?
What's this game?
I don't have to. I didn't accept.
Get your hands off me.
Don't touch
him, guys.
Don't touch
him. You're under
arrest.
You can't have
that mask now. Yes, I can. Oh, my God. Don't touch me. Get him out. You're under arrest. Don't touch me. You're under arrest.
Just watch.
Awesome. It's actually, this went to a whole level of entertainment though, eh? This went.
I know, right? It's like, what point do the security even have?
We got front row seats to this.
What?
We got front row seats to this.
I know, right? It's like, and this is physical. I've been seeing these on TikTok. It's a real life one. It's awesome.
I would grab him by the legs. Maybe.
I know.
Grab his board.
I also like everyone's just getting in there. That was funny. Come
on, let's go!
Tank is torn off! The bindings are undone!
I hope you guys feel like a pound of punch here. I'll give you a young pound of punch of care.
No, I did it. I asked you to leave.
There's no reason for anybody to say anything, right? These guys are, it just escalated, right? This guy's gonna go away in cuffs. How are your feet?
Your feet like numb.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, mine are.
Are they?
Too.
Are they? They've molded to the boot though.
Oh my God,
they feel good.
Mine like. Yeah.
Buddy, we just want to see if you're still in the side.
Take a breath.
You're such an asshole. You know what I mean? True. Can you take a breath 2 feet over here?
The woman to the left just said she didn't mean to go forward. She literally went over there to see what's happening.